So today, I came across this video and it got people talking.
I mean, I just came in now trying to play my last song. One DJ is trying to push me out. I'm saying,
what?
It doesn't work like
what?
That.
What?
You gotta respect the DJ must play his last record.
Order.
So
order.
I'm not new in this game.
No.
And then I think people need to be respected that way.
But is it true that Njelic disrespected Oskido? Well, today I got the greatest honor to chill with both of them, and this is the actual fact.
Jonas,
Ukraine,
Njelica in the house. What was you saying now, Tim?
Hey, Khutman, what do you disrespect?
Ntwana, you know, it's funny. I saw that post. Someone took this thing on YouTube. You know, these people are silly. You know, it's a long interview, but they decide to say, you know, let's take this thing where I'm saying that this DJ disrespected me. And that particular gig, I remember, you're on the same lineup, but we're not playing back-to-back. And
Because I thought you could line-up my gagas. Maybe obvious. I want to play early or after.
Yeah.
But I mean, I got there late.
Yes,
and I even
yes,
performed
yes.
because I was supposed to teach.
Yeah.
I ended up performing.
So we are teaching. We are born again.
Yeah.
And it's funny because what happened is that, because Mina normally, you know, this is what I do when I get a booking. I ask it, what time am I playing, right? And the promoter gives me the time, and I ask, you know, the time.
Yeah.
So normally you find that most of the time, I'm a promoter, you know, they are late, or it's either it's early.
Yeah.
When I got there, I normally get maybe 15 minutes before my gig, and I got there, and it was a very short set. And I put my set, maybe wait 30 minutes. So I put my timer. So I'm playing, I'm checking my time. And when I'm playing like this, Lintwani Azwakala, you know, is coming. And I can see Ubambi stick, Ufunukfaga. No, wait, my man. Because, you know, I'm still playing. But hey, I can see, we are pushing it, no, man. And you know what? I've got my crowd. Remember when I'm playing, I'm focusing on my crowd because you know what's important for me is not me, it's the crowd. Do you understand?
Yes.
There's no ego, and I know how I end my set. So, nyabona, but we are pushing it. No, man, Twana, wait, man. You know what? I've still got time. Wait, I'm playing my last song. We are but we are like, I'm saying, go, man. So, I know what my time is counting me, saying 3 minutes, and then I play and I finish my set, and then boom. Take my thing, stop the thing. And when I went down, someone is interviewing me already. And Nami, I was more emotional with this disrespect, where is it coming from?
Mm.
You know? And this boy, I don't even know him. He's a young guy. And I know wouldn't I maybe I wanted to give him a benefit of that. Now figuring his cut whatever. But respect another DJ when he's playing his last song.
Yeah,
you understand? I'm sure now has it ever happened to you where you felt that way?
Yeah, again, but you know, we swallow it. Say, bamba, sit. Maybe Lomuntu, maybe yena is in competition.
Mm.
But I mean, I'm there for my time.
Yes.
Tolo guti na so skat. Ingo mayako excel 5 minutes guti pel. And then when you decide on, I think changing fire.
Sure.
Engas you guti, it's gonna get into the news. This on gela manje fast.
Sure.
But that person avela ko ate yena. Na guama promoter sa bayam kichimisa. Ungalile lapha and I'm like but uze kuzosebenza masese ungala kanje
yes
but kwenzakala nakuma up and coming artist nakuma resident DJs
yes
ufike on time and then angazi nje out of the blue but
fike
lishe na ma sound now masekudlala wena there's this thing of bamba na ma sound but we understand because of silapho for a crowd,
yeah,
the crowd
yeah.
is sitting abone ukuthi utreatwa njani lapha.
No, I think it's very important. One, I mean, as a DJ, we must respect our time, but don't over play your time. And since the other DJs who don't want to leave the decks, told you, I had 2 songs, 3 songs, told you, maybe we find Lutatali, maybe in an hour, but Sisha 20 minutes extra. To understand, and that aggravates. Minanya gland until Eotam, I sing Yakala, but in Bele move out here. But Mangbon Utuang Pusha, I've met so many of that, and I take the mic and Yakus. and this is it. And this particular incident had nothing to do with you, my man. Nyakunganywa.
Nyakunganywa.
And I think because this is what the industry is all about. At times people create this negative narrative about when you are doing good. And you know, there is bad publicity, there is good publicity. Both of them are okay, but when I keep going, and the fact that Namung Landil, what a recruitment I'm worried, disrespect. And Nami, I came in and I replied that message with, no, this is false. So we need to go out there and tell these people, if they are going out there, to tell especially the public, a false statement about us. Because he's an upcoming guy.
Yeah.
They look upon you. Bazothi hayi uncle nje manje
uncle
disrespect. Ah, it is respect. Ngizitshela bo my dad, ningambuza amasimba nini.